my opinion, our very own development model, for instance, globalization, should be tweaked and made more sustainable, fair, solidary, and safe.
Climate crisis, global warming, plastic in the oceans, corruption, water shortage, for example, in Central Asia, ecological problems caused by military conflicts and invasions, example, Ukrainian Donbass, Ukrainian Crimea, shortage of food, viruses, and this is not the full list. And moreover, the ways in which we can tackle all these challenges are in the light of departmental engagement in the implementation of the SDG goals.
The weather patterns are changing. Sea levels have risen. Weather events are becoming more extreme. And the greenhouse gas emissions are now at the highest level in history. Without decisions, action, the world's average surface temperature is likely to surpass 3 Celsius. In this country, the poorest and the most vulnerable people would be most affected by this phenomenon will impact all citizens in our regions.
Climate change needs to be addressed through regional and also multilateral cooperation. This is why we started to build partnerships with relevant international stakeholders, including the Council of Europe, the Arctic Council, and the Nordic Council. We need to explore how we best can give an added value to their efforts. We are a platform of 57 states with a set of common values, and we are here to debate our common security. We need an inclusive debate on the environmental changes that we are witnessing.